Hello, my dear friends. Welcome. So in this picture, you're watching a Venus flower basket, right? So what does a Venus flower basket means? Venus is a god of beauty. Yes, is a Greek god of beauty and the creature which looks like a flower basket. So because of it, it is named it as Venus flower basket. And this is actually a creature. This is not a non-living thing. This is a living thing. So well, let's see what it is. The Venus flower basket, Euplectella aspergillum. Yes, Euplectella aspergillum is a hexactinidile sponge in a phylum Porifera inhibiting the deep ocean. You can see this in a deep ocean. The sponge is often symbiotically houses a two small spongicloid shrimp. Yes, shrimp, which is not actually shrimp, but Stenopoidae, a male and female, who lives out their life inside the sponge. So that is one more interesting thing. So the shrimp breed, and when their offsprings are tiny, they escape to find into a new Venus flower basket of their own. So the shrimp inside the basket clean it, and in turn the basket will provide the food for the shrimp by trapping it in its tissues and then releasing the waste into the body of the sponge for the shrimp. It is also speculated that bioluminescent light of bacteria harshened by the sponge may attract the other small organisms which the shrimp will eat. In Japan, this symbiotic relationship symbolizes the idea, till death do us part. So, and the sponges is given as a wedding gift in a dry and dead state. So, yes. So, it is given as a wedding gift. So, in Japan... It is like a very beautiful thing, right? So they believe that it is a marriage gift. So thank you very much. Please do like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more biology videos. Thank you, guys.